It's a humbling experience to know how much communication is not going on up here right now.